see here. I'm going to go ahead and take it out of the gear ratio just because.
Finding innovative ways to teach students about engineering led a Virginia teacher to NASA Langley Research Center's Rapid Prototyping Lab, where an idea to give students a more hands-on experience with simple and compound machines became a reality. Her idea was to build an engineering kit that would make learning about simple and compound machines fun for students and affordable for teachers. Using digital manufacturing, NASA Langley technicians built a prototype kit that could eventually be used in classrooms.
What we were tasked to do was create a kit that was able to be highly modular and inexpensive as a prototype to be able to compactly put all six simple machines together and be able to interchange them as the age group for the elementary schoolers that we were designing this for would be able to experiment with.
The polycarbonate kit is compact and offers students a variety of learning opportunities.
So you have a lever, you have the gears, you have the rack and pinion, and kids just love seeing things move. And then they can do different things. And then if you turn it, you have an elevator with the block and tackle. You have, there's plenty of wheel and axles. You can put weight. You can change the gear ratio. You can gear up, gear down.
As Jones continues work on the engineering kit, it is her ultimate goal to get the kits into the classrooms.
This would be tremendous for teachers because it makes learning exciting and fun. And it gives them the hands-on experience that children need.
There you go. What a cool thing to see come to life.
That is so cool.